The culture is speaking to our kids every single day. It's talking to them about gender identity, love and sexuality, pornography, casual sex, money, possessions, and the good life, abortion, God, religion, morality, politics, atheism, secularism, relativism, and what they should believe about all of it. But the vast majority of the cultural conversation stands in stark opposition to the truth of God's word. Are our kids ready for these conversations? Sadly, most are not. They don't know what they believe, why they believe it, or why it even matters. As a result, the lies of the culture overwhelm the faith of our young people. Eventually, many walk away from God and the church. We are losing our kids to the culture. So what are we to do? Hide? Give up? Give in to despair? Never. For those of us who follow Jesus Christ, the way, the truth, and the life, despair is not an option. Why? Because no cultural lie and no cultural challenge will ever put Jesus back in the grave. Our only option is hope, because 2,000 years ago, Jesus walked out of a tomb. We serve a risen Savior, and therefore, we are absolutely convinced that neither death, nor life, neither angels, nor demons, nor the present, nor the future, nor any powers, neither height nor depth, nor anything else in all creation will be able to separate us from the love of God that is in Christ Jesus our Lord. So now, more than ever, we must redouble our efforts. We must never stop shining the bright light of God's truth, goodness, and beauty into an increasingly dark culture for the sake of our kids, for the sake of the next generation. And thankfully, we're not alone in this mission. We have allies. That's why Maven exists. Our mission is to help the next generation know truth, pursue goodness, and create beauty, all for the cause of Christ. And we equip those who teach and train the next generation, parents, grandparents, youth workers, pastors, and educators, to do the same. We envision a new generation of young Christians taken captive by God's truth, their entire worldview formed and informed by God's word, and resisting the lies of the culture. Not only do they know God's truth, but their lives are also transformed by it. They live it out in whatever God calls them to be, as artists, musicians, business owners, doctors, nurses, politicians, lawyers, pastors, missionaries, entrepreneurs, in every single area of their lives. Yes, the culture will keep speaking to our kids, but so must we. Truth, goodness, beauty, Jesus.